she's a pessimistic realist. On our 10th wedding anniversary, she dressed in black, and she said it was a funeral for many of her hopes. So she's quite dark too, but we're actually very hopeful about the course of love. I think we had a succession of crises and moments of fear where we really thought we had married the wrong person. I think that there are aspects of a good marriage that should encompass a kind of melancholy, as we realize that we're trying to do such a complex thing with someone. We are trying to find our best friend, our ideal sexual partner, our co-household manager, perhaps our co-parent, and we're expecting that all this will miraculously go well together. Of course it can't. We're not going to be able to get it all right. There will be many areas of misunderstanding and failure, and a certain amount of sober melancholy is a real asset when heading forth into the land of love.